again.
So back to reaction video today. We're reacting to Life Goes On and Dynamite Full video at the James Corden. Sometimes I get messed up. Is it Corden? Corden? It's Corden.
James Corden.
I don't know why I would say Corden. It's definitely not Corden. It's Corden. Anyway, guys, we're about to dive right into this right now. I'm excited about seeing this. We didn't see it. It was a little bit too late for us. We usually always stay up for these things.
But yes. It's just, I don't know, we must have fallen asleep. I don't remember exactly that specific night. It was in our bedroom, like, sleeping for the past, like, so many nights. So
yeah, because we've been to work. She was sick. So we've been, like, a little worried about it. So that's usually what we do with our girls.
Yes.
When any girl, any daughter is sick, we usually love sleeping in bed.
Yeah, because we want to, like, watch them.
We keep an eye on them. But yeah, man, I'm excited to check this out. So we're getting right into it right now. Thank you so much for being and enjoying these awesome moments with us. We appreciate it. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. Join the family today. Special shout out to our Daybot Patreons.
Shout out to Amanda, Mac, Heather, and Annie. Thank you so much, you guys. Thanks again for clicking and watching this video. Feel free to subscribe if you are new here. And hit that bell because we do upload every Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Although our times can be as early as 5.
Probably be early again today.
So definitely hit that bell just to get notified whenever we go live. And also check out our Patreon.
And the album's coming out. We react to album. Like a while ago, but like yeah. The album is coming out. The album reaction is coming out. We just didn't know if we wanted to put it on Patreon and open it up for everyone, or just pop it up on YouTube. We just felt like it might have got like blocked because there's so many songs. Copyrights usually get blocked when you have like 4 or more or whatever it is. But we'll see. We'll put it up there. I think we're gonna put it up on YouTube for sure. Okay. But yeah, we're about to dive right into this right now. I'm about to sneeze. Sorry for everyone's eardrums. I appreciate that. Sorry about that. But yeah, we're about to dive into it right now. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. I was like, why is it so low? The bottom. Oh, really low. Nose, dude.
Christmas tree.
Oh, man. No. Wow.
Oh, that's my day. Like an arrow
harmonizing.
With their clothes for picking them out for the concert. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Well, that was this is a performance. Like, this was beautiful. Like, I swear. Oh, we got still got way more. Hold up. I thought it was over.
Oh my god.
I forgot I read Dynamite too, right? So.
And he's all dressed up.
Damn, Jungkook. The undercut is crazy sick. Oh my god, yeah, that's it. Bring the fire,
set the light. I like the combination of songs too. Shoes on, get up in the morning, cup of milk, let's rock and roll. King Kong, kick the drum, running on like a rolling stone. Sing song when I'm walking home, jump up to the top of the truck. Ding dong, call me on my phone, nice tea, and I got my ping pong. Ha! This day, hey, hit a baseball. I'm running out, they got a whole truck screaming. Honey, yeah, this speech train like money. Ha! Disco overload, I'm into that, I'm good to go. I'm diamond, you know I glow. Hey, so let's go. Hey. Cause I'm in a destiny. So watch me bring. So you should keep your eyes on the ball. Did this get it heavy? Then it hit the pace, boom, I'm loving it. Love it, spread it, honey. Yeah, this makes a king like money. Ha! This must be like I mean to that. I'm good to go, I'm diamond. You know I glow up. Let's go! Cause I'm in a destiny. Oh my god. So this is so clean. He's the host. That's so cool. Oh my god, yeah, this is crazy, like, aww, right? Like, I feel like
this was amazing. Like, it was so crisp, like, you know what I mean? Like, the Life Goes On is amazing. I already said, like, hands down, I think Life Goes On is my favorite song.
Yeah.
I said it on Patreon, but
yeah.
I'm serious. I think Life Goes On is my favorite song ever. Like, BTS, like, you know what I'm mm-hmm. saying? Like, well, period. You know what I'm saying? In general, period.
Yeah.
But, like, it's just, like, just Life Goes On is such a good song. It's such a really, really good song. It's definitely my favorite song of the album. Mm-hmm. Not a good song off the album, but I definitely for sure think that Life Goes On is my favorite track from BTS, period.
Yes.
And we've heard so much music, everything from BTS, and mm-hmm. it's just, like, it hits you different every single time you hear it. Such a beautiful melody. the video here seemed like that could be the envy. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, so it was beautiful. Definitely the quality so was just like beyond. It was just so amazing, Chris. Where you could definitely see like period of times like passing by through each door, yeah, sure, all the way up to Dynamite. Snowing. Because they took you all the way through, and then while they were picking out their, you know, their clothes and everything, then they're in the white for Dynamite, and you got to see them like get on a plane and then end up, and now there's an audience here where the whole message was life goes on, and now we're performing Dynamite for you in person.
I think if you look here, like I feel like there was like a stadium in the background. Like look, like right here, like mm-hmm. right here, like you know what I'm saying? Like I think it's like a stadium. Uh-huh. See? Like, doesn't that look
Dynamite. Like a stadium? Yeah.
It's like a stadium? Uh-huh. Yeah, I wonder if they like that. They, obviously, they probably portray. Yeah. Stuff in a way. I'm pretty sure that was a stadium.
Yes.
That's really cool too, to see that. But like, it, just like how crisp like it was, like the life goes on is so amazing. And then to switch into Dynamite, to finish it off with Dynamite. Mm-hmm. It's really. Did they start to show off with this? Let us know. Comments down below. We didn't see it. So
yeah, we didn't see
did
it.
Did they
live.
Start to show off? Because that would have been really cool. Start off. Uh-huh. Like, you know, like, right away, like,
right the
show
the
comes
way.
On, and then, like, they just kick it into it and start
and
off.
And you
like,
know how cool. In Life Goes On, they were basically with the, giving the color and everything. Mm-hmm. Is that why they picked white suits? Because, instead of color suits, because all their suits were all color for Dynamite.
That
you
is,
know what I'm saying?
That's
and
true,
this
yeah.
is, this, they're all white, so they're waiting to perform that and for us to give them that color, those suits, those colored suits.
That could
I don't
be,
know.
Yeah.
Everything has a message. That's how I'm portraying it. So I don't know. It's amazing. Absolutely amazing. I just love how, I love the song. I love the combination of songs. They go perfectly together. Life Goes On, seeing the newspaper and seeing the snow and the patches and Christmas and how the time, because we were saying just recently how fast time is going.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Like, you know?
Even on a Patreon, like we just watched the latest Run episode. Mm-hmm. I said like November 1st or something. And I was like, oh, I mean December 1st. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Like, it just seems like.
Time's going
by so fast. And for it to kind of portray it like that, it kind of shows that. Like, you know, like mm-hmm. you're saying, it was going through each layer and door. Mm-hmm. It's Christmas, it's winter, it's, you know what I mean?
Time periods through each door, and then, you know, it was
They look so
amazing.
Adorable, too. Like, they look really, really, like, I don't know, like, it feels comforting seeing BTS, especially in that kind of setting. You know what I'm saying? It makes it feel like it's almost okay. I know it's just, like, a little video and, like, just, like, kind of visuals, but then again, it feels like... You feel like a sense of like comfort, and you know, it's like so something's like life will go on, you know, and it's really, really cool,
right?
What they could do, even with them not saying anything, like could have had no
exactly.
vocals and just have like the show the visuals, and you would feel it would hit you,
and
like,
just right at the end when they were ending up, like you know, cleaning up and getting everything situated mm-hmm. and being together
Christmas,
and
yeah.
smiling as a family and stuff. It's just you know, it's just really special because you really do, like you said, you don't need the lyrics behind it, you could see. It in the visuals
and it, like I said, like you know the layers, and then and you see Jungkook sitting at the very end like really smiling like we're about to perform.
Yeah, his
you know,
hair
it's like,
his
it's
hair
like,
is different. It really does show a full-blown like now we're performing for
yeah,
you
now
like
we're gonna
we got
perform.
Our hair
things
and all
are
that
gonna go get better things
yeah
are, that's gonna go on. It's really cool. I'm serious that. It's like they're portraying messages out here just performing like
yeah.
it's like it's crazy. It's like,
I wonder when they get time to do these things. It's not like it's just like thrown together. That
oh
was,
yeah,
because like,
this was
well
and this was probably
out.
Like before because Yoongi's there. So
yeah.
I mean, like this is probably before.
It's well
so
thought
they literally
out.
Have
it's
everything
amazing.
Like recorded and already done. Like what else do they have done? You know what I'm saying? Like we haven't seen.
Exactly.
They dropped another MV version.
Yeah,
Forest.
I know.
We still haven't seen the pillow.
Yeah.
But
we
it's
need
just,
to see Pillow Adam
Bro, they're
Forest
getting they're getting army content
together.
After content after content, and it's really really sick. Like it's really cool that they're doing this for all army out there. It's really awesome.
Yeah, they're making you know 2020 better and everything. Not just 2020, everything, all time periods.
For sure,
you know,
yeah.
It's just. It's crazy. It's mind-blowing the way that they portray those two songs together.
And BTS gave
that
us...
That was a full-blown story
in
between
2020,
songs.
If you think about 2020, like, BTS gave us a lot of content.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, they always do, but I'm just saying, like, they gave you a lot of content.
Yeah.
Like, it seems so far away, like, you know, how much stuff they've done. Like, it's really awesome. They've really, like, outdid themselves for sure, and it's cool. They always outdo themselves, you know?
Exactly.
But you guys, that's the end of the video. If you guys want to check out the Patreon, Patreon's crazy right now. We
mm-hmm.
are watching all memories. We've already finished 2014. We're on 15 now.
Mm-hmm.
15 has been nothing but insane. Like,
it's amazing.
So good. Like, just see old performances, them talking about how nervous they get on stage, shooting behind
the
scenes.
And the change from 2014 to 2015.
It's such a big difference. It's crazy. The confidence that they build up, like, through one, like, one memories and one musters, and then they move. Oh, yo, it's
and the growling
crazy.
And all that. Oh, my
so
God.
So amazing.
Insane.
Awesome. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching with us. We appreciate it. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Join the family today. Special shout out to our Army Bot Patreons before we get going.
Shout out to Lisette, Andre, Monica, Nana, and Pearl. Sorry, I paused there. Both of them were up. Thank you so much to you guys. Thanks again for clicking and watching this video with us. Like he said, join the channel if you feel like it. And drop a comment down below what you want to see next. Yeah. I think you said we were going to drop the album next.
Maybe we'll just drop the album. It's already done. We were thinking about dropping it tonight, but we really wanted to see this first.
Yeah.
And yeah. So
and we're just staying very like consistent with our schedule. Yeah. I didn't want to like rush and just drop a video every single day just to put it out there since they're all special and a lot of time went into them. So we're keeping with our schedule.
We might double up on some videos. We might do like the MVs together. Like next
time.
If there's gonna be another one here, it might be another one. We'll put them all three together. Anyways, have a good day or night, or if you are, and we'll see you all in the next video.
Peace.